Cris Luke on the beat, yeah. Thank you.